Joe with OC Detailing, and today I'm here to tell you guys a little bit about what we do. I know I've posted up a bunch of fun videos of Model 3s, and you guys have seen some videos of some finished work, but I would like to explain the process today. Behind me, I have a Tesla Model S, and I think you guys know what this red car is. We call this a Xpel Stealth Wrap. So what that is it's paint protection film that prevents rock chips, dings, scuffs. I've seen it get keyed and it go really well for the paint because I just pulled the film off and the paint was fine. But the stealth film itself actually gives a satin appearance to whatever color you put it on. So there's a couple kinds of vehicle films out there. There's paint protection film and there's vinyl. Vinyl is a straight color change. It doesn't really add a lot of protection to the paint. It's thin material. Where stealth is actually very thick and it still gives you the matte appearance that you're looking for. Along with that, it gives you really great protection and it lasts a very long time. The life expectancy for vinyl, 3-4 years, this is 10 years. We also did a chrome delete on this car. We did the chrome delete with vinyl. So basically we blacked out all the chrome on the car to give a uniform look. So you've got stealth paint, you've got satin black vinyl. We also powder coated the wheels. Before we put the film on, and some people would say we're crazy for this, but we're just OCD, we did a full paint correction. Some of you guys may have caught my paint defect video. This was the black Tesla that was there before I pulled it down that had the big mark right here and the bumper swirls all over it. So we corrected all that out because I really feel like to get the best finish possible that it's important to have the paint fully corrected even if you're doing a stealth wrap because it enhances what is underneath there. So it gives it a really rich satin look when you correct the paint first. So we spent 3 days polishing this car before we stealth wrapped it, 100% custom stealth wrap. It's really important because the industry standard is using plotted templates and they'll leave exposed corners and edges. And it's because it's for an easier install because it's really hard to take a flat piece of film and notch it around a corner like this because it tends to want to lift. So using our techniques, we're able to do that and give a virtually seamless install with no edges or corners exposed, showing a glossy look. It just really adds to the overall effect. And also it's really important for performance because any hard lines you have are going to show dirt over time and it looks bad. And this is a big investment. So, you want it to look really good over the years and you want it to be easy to maintain. So after applying the film, we put Cquartz Finest Reserve on it. We did 3 layers, we baked them with our IR lamps, and what this does, it's a ceramic coating and it actually is going to repel dirt. It's going to give this film some really great acidic resistance against bird poop, bug stains, things that damage paint like pollen mixed with water forms a little bit of a caustic mix, really strong car wash soaps have a high alkali, and all of these things can actually damage the film. The film does have self-healing capabilities against scratches and like wash swirls. But in my experience, it still could get damaged from like bug enzymes that are left on the bumper too long. You can leave little stains on it. So the Cquartz Finest will actually prevent that from happening. And also, it'll just make it really easy to clean. It'll be crazy hydrophobic. Dirt will fall off of it like nothing. The wheels, we powder coated satin black. We did a tire off powder coat through and through. We painted the center cap. I've got some black lug covers coming for this car soon. And after what was a 7-day project, this thing is looking incredibly mean. It's a very unique look. It's going to stand out at a charging station, and it's going to stay this way for years with minimal effort. Thanks for looking. Please subscribe for more videos. I'm Joe from OC Detailing.